Hi guys, welcome to Best Time. Today we are going to see about God's children make a choice. So don't forget to press the subscribe button and click the bell icon. And don't skip in between. Watch till the end. Life in God's beautiful garden was off to a great start. Adam and Eve made themselves right at home, hiking trails, splashing in clear streams, and racing across green fields. Adam and Eve spent their days watching the animals romping and roaming around their new playground and spent cool evenings counting stars. At bedtime, they drifted into dreams as larks sang themto sleep. Life was good in God's perfect world. The food in God's garden was plentiful. After all the hiking, swimming, and climbing, Adam and Eve were hungry. God showed them the delicious buffet awaiting them, crispy sweet carrots, mouth-watering mangoes, crunchy nuts, and plump berries. But when Adam reached for the fruit in the center of the garden, God spoke up. "Anything but that one, Adam. That fruit from the tree of knowledge of good and evil is not for you to eat." So Adam and Eve obeyed for a while. But one day, a sneaky snake enticed Eve to try the forbidden fruit. "Tryth as it's the best in the garden. One little bite won't hurt." So Eve plucked a piece and took a bite, then gave some to Adam. When God found Adam and Eve hiding in the bushes, he knew they had disobeyed. "I will always love you," God said. "But since you disobeyed me, you cannot live in this beautiful garden anymore." Adam and Eve were sorry they could no longer be with God in his garden. They left with heavy hearts. But they were thankful they had not lost the most important thing of all, their Heavenly Father's love. God's message: "My heart aches knowing that we are separated by sin, but I will always love you. I long for our talks in the cool of the evening. I dream of our walks together in the garden. We are separated now, but we won't be apart forever. I promise one day we will be close again." Okay friends, thank you for watching. So don't forget to subscribe for upcoming videos.